Hello my friends, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to be doing the Chicken Express mukbang. And I have my babies here. I've got some chicken and some cut up bread for them, some rolls. All right, you do little rascals. I have some steamed green beans. What a busy, busy day. Here's your piece of chicken. Here's some. Arcus. Nice big chicken breast. I really need to get a better setup for this. Oh, the jalapeno I just put in there. I love steamed green beans. Man, a jalapeno. Oh God. That's so hyper. Oh Lord. That was a juicy one. Atticus. Josephine. It's like feeding time at SeaWorld. Anybody else love? Well, don't eat it. Chicken crust. And try to catch up. I hope it is so spicy. Whew. Why don't y'all come a little closer? That's a hot jalapeno. I think that's some bone metal with that. It's juicy. It's so flavorful. Y'all want some more chicken dinner? No. That's some yum. Makes you want to dance. Piece of bone. I'm saying the prices sure have gone up, man. I guess they know it's a chicken shortage. They can charge anything they want to for chicken. Let me see. Now y'all are out of chicken. Hurry and have french fry. I had 3 rolls, and I think it was 4 chicken tenders I gave y'all. I don't know. Who's rooting? Who are you gonna root for the Super Bowl? I'm getting full. There's your potato. There's your potato. Yeah, we've been out running errands and we got eaten all day and it's like, oh, let's grab some chicken. It's early afternoon. I'm gonna go back out and I need to go to Lowe's. I need some pot and soil. my black walnut tree up on it. It needs to be put in a bigger pot. I don't know if I'm eating more. I ate half a chicken breast. I still got all the food left. Alright. I guess I'll be nice and let y'all divide this chicken for you. I'll eat my green beans. Here. Addie. Beep bye. He jumped up. Here you go, Addie. Don't choke on him. Ooh, that's some spicy jalapenos. I think my green beans need just a dash of salt. They're good. But I could use a dash of salt. Bent leg. If you have a French bulldog, does it whine like that? Does it cry? Does it meow like a cat? He's never barked. He meows like a cat. Ooh. All of these onions looking at me. I'm leaving my French fries. The jalapeno is delicious, but it's so, so hot. I already ate my chicken. I remember when I used to eat 3 pieces of chicken. I barely eat 1 piece of chicken anymore. Well, if you like my video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. And if you're still, you're returning, friend, well, thank you for returning. Dogs are so cute. And leave a comment and share if you like, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.